हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, चैप्टर 7 फ्रैक्शन एक्सरसाइज 7C, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। कंपेयर द फॉलोइंग फ्रैक्शंस। द फर्स्ट इज 2/3 एंड 1/4। फर्स्टली राइट दिस फ्रैक्शंस 2/3, 1/4। चिल्ड्रंस कंपेयर 2/3 एंड 1/4 बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन। व्हाट इज द क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन? दैट इज 2 multiply 4 and 3 multiply 1. That is 2 multiply 4, 3 multiply 1. 2 multiply 4 equal to 8. 3 multiply 1 equal to 3. So, since you know that 8 is greater than 3. So that 2/3 greater than 1/4. This is the answer. Okay. Next is compare 2/3 and 3/6. By cross multiplication, 2 multiply 6, 3 multiply 3. 2 multiply 6 equal to 12. 3 multiply 3 equal to 9. Children's 12 is greater than 9. Show this symbol. Your answer is 2/3 is greater than 3/6. Okay. Next is compare 1/2 and 5/6 by cross multiplication. 1 multiply 6. 2 multiply 5. 1 multiply 6 equal to 6, 2 multiply 5 equal to 10. Children, 10 is greater than 6. Show this symbol. Your answer is 5/6 is greater than 1/2. Show this symbol. Okay, this is answer. Next question is compare 3/5 and 7/8. Write 3/5, 7/8 by cross multiplication. 3 multiply 8. 5 multiply 7. 3 multiply 8 equal to 24. 5 multiply 7 equal to 35. Children, 35 is greater than 24. Show this symbol. Okay. That is 7/8 is greater than 3/5. Next question is compare 7/12 and 6/13 by cross multiplication. 7 multiply 13, 12 multiply 6. Children, 13 sevens are 91. 12 multiply 6 equal to 72. 91 is greater than 72. Show the symbol. Your answer is 7/12 fraction is greater than 6/13. Next question is compare 5/7 and 20/28 by cross multiplication. That is 5 multiply 28 and 7 multiply 20. Children, 5 multiply 28. 28 multiply by 5. 5 8's are 40. 0 write on this place. 4 carry. 5 2's are 10. Add 4. 40. Write 140. 7 multiply 20. 7 multiply 0 equal to 0. 7 multiply 2 equal to 14. Answer is 140. So this both are equal. It means show equal sign. That is 5/7 fraction equal to 20/28 fraction. Okay, this is the answer. Question number 2. Write the correct sign, the symbols. First is, children, this is a mixed fraction. 1/3. Compare with 5/4. Firstly, change the mixed fraction into improper fraction. 1/3. Students, write 3, multiply by 1, add 2. Write 3 in the denominator as it is. Okay? Equal ka sign. 3 multiply 1 equal to 3. Add 2 upon 3. 3 plus 2 equal to 5 upon 3. So that compare 5 upon 3 and 5 upon 4. By cross multiplication, 5 multiply 4, 3 multiply 5. 5 multiply 4 equal to 20, 3 multiply 5 equal to 15. 20 is greater than 15. Your answer is this mixed fraction is greater than 5 upon 4. Okay, show this symbol. Next is compare 7 5 upon 6 and 7 4 upon 9. Firstly, change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 7 5 upon 6. Write 6, multiply 7, add 5. Write 6 in the denominator as it is. 6 multiply 7 equal to 42. Add 5 upon 6. 42 plus 5 equal to 47 upon 6. Write 7 4 upon 9. Change into improper fraction. Write 9. Multiply 7. Add 4. Write 9 in the denominator as it is. 9 multiply 7 equal to 63. Add 4 upon 9. 63 plus 4 equal to 67 upon 9. Students, compare 47 upon 6 and 67 upon 9. By cross multiplication, that is 47 multiply 9, 6 multiply 67. 47 multiply by 9, 9 sevens are 63, 3 write down this place, 6 carry, 9 fours are 36, add 6, 42, write 423, 67 multiply by 6, 6 sevens are 42, 2 write down this place, 4 carry, 6 6 are 36, add 4, 40, write 402. Children, 423 is greater than 402. Show this symbol. Your answer is this. Children, next question is this. Firstly, change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 3, write 3, multiply 8, add 2. Upon me 3. As it is. 3 multiply 8 equal to 24. Add 2 upon me 3. 24 plus 2 equal to 26 upon me 3. Compare 26 upon 3 and 77 upon 9. By cross multiplication, 26 multiply 9, 3 multiply 77. 26 multiply 9. 9 6 are 54. 4 write down this place. 5 carry. 9 2s are 18. Add 5. 23. 234. 77 multiply by 3. 3 7s are 21. 1 write down this place. 2 carry. 3 7s are 21. Add 2. 23. Write 231. Children, 234 is greater than 231. Show the symbol. Okay. So 8 2 upon 3 fraction is greater than 77 upon 9. Next, compare 3 2 upon 3 and 2 1 upon 8. Firstly, change mixed fraction into improper fraction. 3 multiply 3. 3 multiply 3, add 2, write 3 as it is in the denominator. 3 multiply 3 equal to 9, add 2 upon mein 3, 9 plus 2 equal to 11 upon 3. Your fraction is 11 upon 3. Change to 1 upon 8 into improper fraction. 8 multiply 2, add 1, write 8 as it is in the denominator. 8 multiply 2 equal to 16 plus 1 upon mein 8. 16 plus 1 equal to 17 upon 8. Write 11 upon 3. Compare with 17 upon 8 by cross multiplication. 11 multiply 8, 3 multiply 17. 11 multiply 8, 3 multiply 17. Children, 11 multiply 8 equal to 88. 3 multiply 17 equal to 51. 88 is greater than 51. Show this symbol. Your answer is, this fraction is greater than 2, 1 upon 8 fraction. Okay. Next, compare 3, 2 upon 3 and 4, 1 upon 4. Firstly, change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 3 multiply 3. Children, 3 multiply 3. Add 2. Write 3 as it is in the denominator. 3 multiply 3 equal to 9. Add 2 upon my 3. 9 plus 2 equal to 11. 11 upon 3. Okay. 4, 1 upon 4. Change into improper fraction. 4 multiply 4. Add 1 upon me 4. 4 multiply 4 equal to 16 plus 1 upon me 4. 16 plus 1 equal to 17 upon 4. Compare 11 upon 3 and 17 upon 4 by cross multiplication. That is 11 multiply 4, 3 multiply 17. Write 11 multiply 4, 3 multiply 17. 11 multiply 4 equal to 44. 3 multiply 17 equal to 51. Children, 51 is greater than 44. Show this symbol. It means this fraction is greater than 3, 2 upon 3 fraction. Okay? Show the symbol. This is the answer. Next is, firstly change this mixed fractions into improper fraction. 7 multiply 4. Add 1 upon me 7 as it is. 7 multiply 4 equal to 28. Add 1 upon 7. 28 plus 1 equal to 29 upon 7. 6, 1 upon 8. 8 multiply 6, add 1 upon me 8. 8 multiply 6 equal to 48. Add 1 upon me 8. 48 plus 1 equal to 49 upon 8. Compare 29 upon 7 and 49 upon 8 by cross multiplication. That is 29 multiply 8, 7 multiply 49. 29 multiply 8. 8 9 is 72. 2 write down the space, 7 carry. 8 2 is 16. Add 7. 23. 49 multiply 7. 7 9 is 63. 3 write down the space. 6 carry. 7 4 is 28. Add 6. 34. 232. 7 multiply 49 equal to 343. Children, 343 is greater than 232. Show the symbol. Okay. It means 6, 1 upon 8 fraction greater than 4, 1 upon 7. Show the symbol. This is the answer.